broke my arm already, man! I promised myself I wouldn't kill people here.
Please! Vlad told you to kill me, right? I wasn't stealing nothing from your cousin's place! No one's going to know that I'm alive, not even my mother! I'll stay out of Hove Beach. I'll be a ghost. I promise. Please! Vlad told me to go there. Let me go and I'll lay low.
I promise to deal with you. I don't break promises.
You're a dead man.
Mikhail falsely thought of me as a prop.
Fucking yokel! You think you can get away with killing me?
I guess I'll find out!
You think this is worth it? You're throwing you and your fatty cousin's lives away for that bit of Puerto Rican chocha!
I'm throwing your life away, prick! We'll do all right!
My friends will track you down! You won't last a moment!
I'll last longer than you will, shithead!
Fuck you! I wish I could be there to watch Mikhail cut your peasant balls off!
You've killed yourself and your cousin, Yoko. You're a dead man.
Mikhail falsely thought of me as a brother. He will get revenge.
You're nothing in this city. You will be crushed.
Half Beach is a small place. My friends will find you.
You were the stupid one, Vladdy boy. Nobody fucks with my family.
Don't fuck with me!
Dimitri, not the other way around! America made him greedy! Dimitri will turn on you as well! You shall discover this! I am a man of convictions! I have only what I believe! None of you will survive in this country without me! This American greed takes everyone! It's like a disease! Only I am still sane! Betrayed! Betrayed by Dimitri and by you! Too kind! That's what I was! Too kind! I led the snakes into the nest and they destroyed everything! I gave them everything and they took everything from me! Now they've sent you to take the only thing I have left! You have got me cornered! There's nowhere for me to go!
You betrayed yourself, Mr. Faustin. Should not have engaged with me.
So you're the sort of man who doesn't wait to get told what to do. A guy who looks at the world, sees problems, and tries to fix them?
Sure.
My problem is that people don't notice the decay in society. They leave the decay alone, and soon it's too late, so you have to pull the whole tooth.
Yeah?
I'm the guy who goes around shaking people. For people standing up. Assertive move, right. I like a man who takes control. Get rid of the rotting flesh stuck in your teeth. Prevent decay. Mouthwash, you hear me? There's this cop. Good cop, but he thinks he's above the law. He's not. You wanna know why? Because the law is clear. I'm gonna crush him into dust. No one is... Whoa, hold on a second there, friend. We're lawyers. We don't need guns. Strong move, though, I gotta say. I like that style. I'm all about the Second Amendment. Guns don't kill people, video games do.
Where are the files for your case against McCreary?
Shit, they're on my desk. I never hurt anyone.
I wouldn't be here if you'd never hurt anyone.
guess I didn't get the job.
Yo, 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 man, you got me, chill. I surrender. You wouldn't kill an unarmed man, would you?
This isn't my choice. The police want you dead.
Yo, it's that rat cop McCreary, ain't it? You don't like a younger brother with ambition. Tell you what, I'll reform. I get out the game, get a GED or some shit. Make something of my life. McCreary gonna think I'm dead, word. Come on, boss. Don't kill me, boss. I'm too young to die, please. Please.
Sorry.
Hey, are you the two snakes who played Dwayne Forge when he was in the joint? He wants his money.
What? Dwayne must have finished his bid. Shit. He gonna be mad angry.
Run! Run while you still can!
Don't kill me. I know I fucked Dwayne over real bad. But he wouldn't want me dead. He's too much of a gentleman for that. He ain't like that Playboy ex-funk. He's only chasing paper. You do right by Dwayne, he's gonna stick to you for life. I didn't mean it. Girl get lonely when her man's inside for a long time. I thought Playboy was gonna look out for me, but he didn't answer my calls. Punk didn't wanna know me. I did what I did to survive. Please, I don't wanna die. Come on. Dwayne wouldn't ever hurt no one he loved, even if they screwed him like I did. Please. I'm only human. Come on.
She was going to say anything to get out of that. No getting out of it now.
Don't blame it like that, Niko! You man, you a fucking snake like the rest of them.
Change the game. The game changed you.
What's this about, pendejo?
You owe Ray Bocino a lot of money. You should have paid.
Those putos too old. They're finished, fool. The city don't belong to them no more. I wouldn't pay them shit. Fuck off, maricón! Ah!
Ah!
Luca! Come out and we'll talk about this.
You gotta make a play for yourself! Jesus! We'll split the ice! You'll be a rich man, Nicky!
You think I'm a joke, huh?
Out you come, old boy.
The cliffs, the sea air, I really am free. I could cry. You've made me a happy man, boys. Now it's time to tell me who asked you to do this.
Derek McCreary. He's my brother.
Derek? But he ratted me out. He's the reason I ended up in that place to start with, the spineless...
So you thought you'd talk about him? He's my brother, and guys like you are killing him. Niko, get rid of dear old Aiden.
Stupid bitch! I wasn't gonna let you take the diamonds and the money and get away with it!
Threatening to kill people is not a good idea, Isaac.
Let's go, cousin.
Where am I? What is this place? You say I ruined you? You were always a killer. I just helped you see that. I'm lost. I'm lost!
You piece of shit! That was for everyone! That was for me!
Okay, Niko, it's over. It's all over now. Leave him there. We should go, before anyone turns up!
Will you take me over to Bruce's house?
Hey, Dimitri! I don't think I'll be doing this deal with you. We have other business to finish.
Niko! It's been a long time. I thought your time in America might have calmed you down.
America does not change everyone. Look at you. You arrived in this country, a spineless rat who would sell out his friends. That is what you will be when you die here.
Заткни этого балтийского хуя!
I like a professional!
I have been looking forward to killing you for so long, Raskolov! Dimitri! Have you ready? Your ship has sailed, Raskolov! Got to learn a lesson. Actions have consequences. You screwed me over. Now you're paying for it. Shame, that'll be the second last thing that goes into your head.
goodbye.
You're the one who's going to learn a lesson. People aren't going to be happy if you kill me. Blyat, you opponent!
I've never been popular. I don't mean to start now. I should have put you out of your misery a long time ago. Goodbye, Dmitri.